It's pretty well known for that type of shot. It's this backhand that's just a flick of the wrist and comes off the net so fast.
Here's the return on the Showalter serve.
I would say that's a point they should not have won based on the quality of that serve, but Kilbeck does a real good job to get it up. Joel follows suit, and they put that one away.